Kumar, and I'm from Bangalore. I did my BE in Vijaya Vidya Institute of Technology, CSE branch, and I'm a 2017 pass out. So when I was doing my engineering, I had very low percentage, and almost all my academics were low. So what I thought was, I will not be able to pursue a career in IT industries or something like that. So what I did was, I was attending some tech support companies, and I was also doing some part-time job. So then after some time, they had some placement activities. So then came QSpiders. So they took me in as an incubation student, and after that, they gave me some technical skills, like I learned manual testing, Selenium, and Java, in which I'm pretty much perfect. So after 6 months, I feel I have the confidence that I can get into the IT companies. And yesterday I had the opportunity to actually get in, and I broke through the interview rounds, and I got selected in a company called Grimity Software Private Limited near Marathali. So special thanks to all the teachers who helped me. Special thanks for Pradeep sir, Rakesh sir, and Imtia sir. So the faculties who taught me the subjects, and also special thanks to all the HR teams, and especially Uma ma'am. Thank you for providing me the placements.